Actually, there's everything special about working at Hugo. The kind of accountability, the freedom to express, the strategic thinking, and everything what I've been able to do here, it's simply amazing and very special. I'm working towards making Hugo a great place to work. We have done a lot of small, big things towards it. Now let's see what my people like most is the Fun Fridays that we've started to do from last 1 year. And let's see, keeping my fingers crossed. This place has taught me how to deal with the millennials. So these people, basically, this is my first startup experience. So this place has taught me to be more confident. This has helped me become a better leader. How to deal with ambiguity, how to learn on the fly, what is customer centricity, how to deal with such things, I mean, which just come. I did not know these kind of things existed. But then, since this is a startup, we are 3.5-year-old organization, so it's actually helped me a lot in terms of a lot of things.
So I have started to write Hugo, which I was not doing before joining Hugo. And I was somebody who would always take a normal cab, never a shared cab. But after joining Hugo, I now know what these solo cars, what kind of pollution they cause. So yes, I have become more sustainable after joining Hugo, and also I've started to use very less plastic in my home also.
Biological clock and corporate clock goes together. This Women's Day, I choose to challenge that mothers can't be great leaders.